Let me show you how my mom makes zucchini fritters. We grated a zucchini from our garden and shredded up some cheese. Mix these ingredients together in a bowl. You can take a screenshot if you want to. Once you have it all mixed together, form them into patties. We formed 16 patties. Next, my mom fried them in some avocado oil and then drained them on the paper towel. We dipped ours in my mom's homemade ranch dressing.